Howdy there, my friends, and welcome back to another Dmitrii Does Gaming. Yep. Got the fan on again because, yeah, it's just nice sometimes. So you're warned in fair in advance, so hopefully it won't disrupt your enjoyment too much. But, yeah, we're just going to get right back into our, Sniper Elite playthrough, huh? Get on with this next part. Alrighty then. Let's see what we gotta do. I'm really expecting a lot of CQC here. Not much call for my main precision rifle. Alright.
Fine! Come here, that's a lot!
I wonder if I can load something in there. Let's see. Alright, so I can go down and go. Excuse me. Cocked it again, come on. That can go a bit better. There we go. Alrighty. Now where we gotta go. Well, I get that sub-objective first, I think. That's up here. Bunch of trash on the floor. These guys should really clean up. Alright. Ah. This looks like it could lead to it. The old storeroom, yeah. Oh yeah, there's our stuff. Alrighty. We got the goods. Not clean, but fuck it. Alrighty. Onward, eh? Let's see now. Nice. Just as well I've been collecting ammo for that MP40, eh? Gonna come in real handy, I suspect. Oop, hello. Oop, hello. Come on, that. There we go. Bloody hell. Not doing the best today, am I? Don't worry, I'll get on top of this. Eventually. Might as well. Alright.
Come here, that's a lot!
Oh, Bit of spray and pray. It didn't work, eh? Hello. See you later. Alrighty. Okay, that's gonna be useful. Probably. Quite so conservative with my medikits. Alright. Guys obviously don't remember their training. Don't realize that burst fire is far more accurate. 3 to 5 round bursts, that's what you want to do when you want to be precise with a machine gun. Or anything all about it, really. Short burst fire, control the recoil, keep the precision. Got to do here. Yeah, I'm gonna save it just to make sure I don't screw up here. Alright. I reckon this is gonna be the best option. I'll tell you what, we'll bring the time down to 5 minutes. Okay. Get one of each of these doors. Make sure we got all access ways covered. There we go. Okay. Got to make sure nobody goes and defuses that. There's somebody coming. Here, I just don't know where you are. Oh, alright. Okay. You done there? Right? Not very good throwing the grenades. Really gotta wait until you've got your time bombs, don't I? Ugh.
Ich denke, ich hab was gehört.
Oh, hello. Alright. Who's next? Who's next up coming to disrupt me? Someone. I can see him too. Not exactly the cleanest, but fuck it. I shouldn't have been talking about how simple the last couple missions were. Oof. This one's time consuming at least. Okay. Run and gun. Take him down. Seems like I got them both with the spray. See, that's where spray and pray kind of works. Because, you get mass as a target, a larger target, so it doesn't matter if you're a bit off target. You'll hit something. Too much to miss, you know? Alright. Looks like we found a good doctor.
Dr. Loman?
Are you going to kill me?
Not unless I have to. I'm OSS. We want to keep you from falling into the wrong hands.
I will be tortured.
You'll be debriefed about your work, but no harm should come to you.
And if I don't agree?
Then you take your chances with the Russians, but I wouldn't recommend it.
You are a very persuasive young man. I will cooperate.
Good. Stay here, keep your head down. An OSS team will arrive shortly to take you to safety.
Okay, well, looks like we got more to do. Seeing the doctor wasn't the most of it. I'll see you this time. Okay. Okay, well, got him. Alright, let's get on to this next part. Okay, so where the fuck is this thing? Is it up here somewhere? Race around past it, so must be on the bottom level somewhere. For fuck's sake, they keep coming. Down you go. Right. Really oil that fucking gun. It's freaking like hell. Alrighty. Next up, what are we gonna do now? Okay, that's not gonna be so easy, I think. Oof. Yeah, really looking back without hindsight now, eh? I guess I tempted the game into giving me more of a challenge. Well, it's doing so. Just gonna push a little save here just to make sure everything will be alright. Gonna get on. And I don't wanna have to do a whole bunch of that shit again. Good to have a fallback point. Alright. I'm gonna use my MP for this. Unless I get assaulted the second I walk through your door. Excuse me. Bit of a cough. Huh. I see. Right. Let's see what we gotta do with this guy now. Might as well use a bandage at least. Okay. Get accurate fire. That looks like it could be, yep.
I need the code to the safe. I'm only gonna ask you once.
Okay. Now what we gotta do? Go to the safe, alright. Where the fuck's the safe then? All the way over there, okay. Well, let's go do it. Well, I'm gonna have another save, just to make sure. In case I screw up. Alrighty. Frag grenade? That's it. That. Okay. I'll have that. Alright. Around and in. I hear somebody. Must be upstairs. Okay. Right. There's the big safe. Fucking hell. Big safe full of basically fuck all by the looks of it. Oh. Yeah, it's empty. Alright, well, I guess we've got our friggin' thing. We just gotta head there now. Whew! A lot of things to do. Might as well. See what you got. And that'll be handy, I suppose. Alright. And we're going this way now.
Eagle Watch team, do you read? The package has been secured. Over.
Support team to Eagle Watch. We are on site. Over.
Are you ready to extract?
We can't move in. Pinned down by NKVD.
I'll see what I can do from the roof.
Alright. Still not complete. We gotta get to the roof then. Alright. Yeah, I really did tempt the game, didn't I? Saying the last two missions were linear and easy to complete. Yeah. I dropped myself in it, didn't I? I completely jinxed it. Oops, that's the hell. Coming out to a small war zone. Fuck me. Alright, yeah, I might as well. Excuse the cough. Let's get this dealt with. Come on, heart rate. Cooperate with me. Alright. Yeah. I'm just going to have to get up close and personal with that guy, I think.
Bleib wo du bist!
Gotcha. Okay. Got everything? I think so. Let's just get our arse to the roof, then. These stairs here, presumably. There we are. Alright. Is this going to be for next mission? Yes, it is. Okay, so we're finally complete. Yeah, I really did jinx myself with that one, didn't I? Fucking hell. Alright. Got our save in. Let's take a look at the next one. And then we'll bring this episode to a close. Looks like we'll be busy in that one. Well, my friends, I'll call it quits there. And we'll look into completing this one in the next episode. Okay. Ha. Well, that was something, wasn't it? Like I said, I really did jinx myself by saying the last couple of episodes were a bit easy, a bit simple, a bit linear. Yeah. Woo! That was something else. Anyways, my friends, I hope you all enjoyed this one, alright? And well, I'm going to be away to visit a friend over the next week or so. So there's going to be a bit of a break in episodes. I haven't pre-prepared any like I had planned to because I am a major procrastinator. I've been avoiding it. Being stupid. But, yeah. After I get back from that, we'll resume this and get everything all sorted out, eh? I might be able to push one out tomorrow just to get it uploaded for Friday, but yeah, we'll see. Anyways, my friends, until that next time, y'all know the routine. You all stay awesome. Dmitrii out.